Hello everyone, my name is Snowy4sd. Today I'm gonna play Stardew Valley. We are on Pt.7 and let's go. Okay, in this part I think I will go upgrade PX. Oh, how could he follow this guy? Nice. It's on day 21. Almost, you know. We are almost going to next month in 9 days, I think. I'm not sure if it's 28 or 30. Come by the shop and check out the new lots. I'm saying they are the best money can buy, and you can customize them with different kind of tango. Oh, see you soon, really. Okay, I'll go buy that for sure. I need a new bed. After we upgrade our pickaxe, we will go buying new fish lot and go fishing. Damn, my deal is 11, as is many. Hello dog. Oh. No, it's Sunday. I will go check out the shop too. I still don't know what it's called. Pig shop, ticket shop, something. Weekend shop. Yeah, knew it. There must be a quest. Let's see. Sunfish, sure. Nice go for sunfish. Hey, Clint. Okay, locks again. Let's see. I want you to upgrade my pickaxe. Thanks, I will get started on this as soon as I can. It should be ready in a couple days. Thank you. See you later. Let's see what I can do on it. Too nearly was. Starful seed. Plant this in summer. Take 13 days to measure. Sending geode. What this can do? Can we pierce a stipulation? I thought it can, you know, break some geode or something. Can we go past it? No? Okay. Let's see the new fish lot. Fishing lot, I mean. Whoop. Hello. Bamboo tanning. Illidium. Yeah, give me that. Damn, that's cost so much. That's for now, man. I think I can get it as soon as I can. Oh, okay. Now our another community quest is complete. Here we go, fishing ladder. Here we go, check out the shop first, and here we go, donate to community center. Tulip garlic from raw ice. Do we need raw ice? Oh yeah, surely. Give me raw ice. Is on the sheep pile too. Yeah, let's go. Two quests complete. Let's go get the bed first. The bug made. The bug meat. That's about it. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, butter complete. Small gold ring and this one. Okay, add one and two. Cat pot, that's what I want. Okay. Capitalism. Not really. Why should I place this? Light here then. Let's see what we got. Now. Give me some fish. Okay. And bait. Yes. Okay, the glass of sunfish. Let's go give it to Jordy. Is it Jordy? Yep, Jordy. We should be at home. It's Sunday. Oh, is she at Abigail's house? Let's see. You saw the bulletin that I post. I really appreciate it. Here's your payment as promised. 90 gold. Hello, I hope your new farming life is panning out as you hope it did. Herring. Yo, really? What you doing, really? No, Jesus. Oh, treasure. I'm so giddy. No, another bed. I mean, not bad. Not really. Oh, stop. That's great. Mm-hmm. You think? Last ruby and diamond. What should I do with diamond? Just really like diamond. I'm tired out. I mean, I don't know what should I do with it anyway. Oh, okay. See, he does like it. That's good. I wanna get sea cucumber. They are not in this season. Okay, let's go back home. Oh, maybe another one last quick. Okay, let's go back. Because I'm late, I know. I can go back. Sorry. That's my Discord. Okay, I just turned off my notification. I think we're good. Two, one, six. Good. Oh, he's signing too. That's fair. Oh no, we have to get another golden star. You think you can do it? I would get about 25 seeds. Let's go fishing first. Now. Okay, let's go by Sayid. Can we do a scum? Yep, but I did I don't draw. Okay, next time then. How much for this? Okay. 10,000 gold. 25, 36. Take a leap for day. So we got time. Oh, I almost forgot about beans. Let's go back to fishing. Why Pam is sniffing me? Oh, never mind. Thank you. Give me some good fish. I'm waiting for night time so we go fishing in the ocean. It's landing too, so I think there may be some something good. The treasure. I think if we walk from here, it will be night time when we got to the beach. Shit! That's fast! Whoa, calm down, buddy! An eel! Plus one fishing duration for minutes. got to heal today. Yeah, that's nice. Another ear. Obviously, it will be ear. I want Super Cucumber. Okay, let's go save first and we will be back. Okay. So this is a let's go back to the beach and we will, you know, fishing again. Why is this fish so weird? Is this just me? Probably just me. Yeah, probably just me. It's nothing. a book you can do. Guess I see alpha today. Oh, magma sealed. I'll bake that later. Okay, tomorrow we will cut down some trees, craft rubber, and tissue handle. We got about 5,000 damn village now. Always real life is easy as game. Your copper pickaxe is lighting. Hi Snowy, I have some good news for you. A few days ago, I made a breakthrough into my research on the local environment. I'll spare you the technical details and get to the point. You know that empty cave over there? A little way to the west? Well, I have a way to turn it into something useful for both of us. I'd like to set up the cave to access some other species. That way I can observe them in a more controlled environment. And you can harvest whatever product they produce. I can either set up the cave to attach my loom or food bags. The bears will sometimes leave food for you to collect. Mushroom. Alright. I will go set it up for you right now. It shouldn't take any time at all. Thanks for letting me do this. No problem. First Snowy, tomorrow we are getting together for the flower dance. If you can find a partner, you might even want to participate in the dance yourself. There is a little clearing beyond the forest west of town where we hold the dance, like between 9 AM and 2 PM if you're interested. Okay. Let's cut out some tea today. It's too much. But first we will go get our pickaxe. Thank you. Oh wait, if I cut out all the tea and I upgrade to the pickaxe, yeah, that might work. Go see Clint and get our pickaxe. Oh right, I forgot about that. Oh yeah, I forgot about item too. You receive a copper pickaxe. Oh, what's that? Dwarf gets it. Upgrade a copper pickaxe. So anyway, I'll get started soon, blah blah blah. Thank you. Newly was a knight on Echo Hughes, I mean. Where's Abigail? Oh, there she is. You brought me presents, thanks. Oh, tomorrow is flower dance, dancing is all nice, but they make me wear a silver shirt. White shirt, sorry. I mean, it's not too bad for you, you know. Right? Hello, Linus. Did I bink? Yep. I hope I can get there in time. Bowhead, do we need that? Oh, yep, we definitely need that. Okay, I will donate it later. Oh, wait. Oh, damn. That's tough. Oh no, it's not good. Goddamn Jesus, there's many of you. Oh no, Dad, it's so cute. Okay, that's about it, I think. Okay, we got kinda a lot today. That is impressive. Do we have... Oh, I thought we did not have any hard wood. Oh, I forgot to sell some fish and... some, I don't know. Okay, let's go sleep. Tomorrow is a festival day, I think. Yeah, mining is not really good money. We got only like 200. Ugh. Greetings, Snowy. It is our pleasure to inform you that your farm will be featured in next week upcoming Columbus Study Valley Typhoon. Congratulations, we are impressed with your quick guess SVT stability. That's great. Okay. So we really need a golden cauliflower? No? Okay then. We got 5 Geo today. That's good. Dog barking always scared me. Damn it. Okay, let's go donate some stuff and go to the festival. Can I bring my dog there? No, I don't think so. The flower dance has begun in the forest. You go there soon. Let me donate some stuff first. Boomhead. Estrogen. Estrogen is not in this season yet, I remember. I think. Hello, beer. Also selling. Lacquer. Ooh, I'm starved. Hey, have you tried the legend yet? Nah. I wore my best shirt for the dance. This sort of thing doesn't happen very often. Hi, Snowy. Glad you're here. Excellent thoughts. Now, this is the life, huh, kid? Sweet wine, a bubbling book, warm air. Did I mention the wine? I should bought my fishing pole. Fox season is slowly starting to pick up. You know what? I admit it. I really like fall. Ugh, I get the feeling, Sebastian. I really hate dancing in front of everyone else. Everyone is so embarrassing. Mom makes me do it. I mean, you can dance with me. Wanna dance with me? That's funny, but I'm gonna say no, sorry. Yeah, it's okay. I've been working on these formal arrangements for a week. Do you like them? Yep. Wait. I still can dance with her. Eh, never mind. Farewell, I can hardly see them. I'm practicing my dance moves. It needs to be perfect. I'm just enjoying the thrilling here. Marley looks so lovely today. Love is in the air and I'm still single. I'm working up the colors to ask someone to dance with me. Oh, hello. Hello there. It's nice of you to talk to me. Spring is over. What a shame. I like dancing, but no one. This is a time of dance. Blah, blah, blah. I'm getting a little bit lazy now. Well, should we start the dancing now? Yes. It was fun, time to go home. Yeah, I guess that's it for this clip. For this video. Okay. Level 4 mining. Great. Okay, we got about 2,000 today. Anyways, my name's Snowy. Don't forget to take care of yourself. And see you again next part. I am out.